Let's go.
On a webcast that I did for a group of over 2,000 people, I shared a handful of tips to help them really get control and perspective with their world of productivity right now, whether that's with their family, at home, or in their work life. And the number one tip that they found to be most helpful was creating clarity. What do I mean by that? The problem is that procrastination in our lives is not a function of a lack of time. I know we think that, but procrastination is actually a function of a lack of clarity. Most of us are putting stuff off because the way that we've worded those items are in big projects. We say things like, I need to redo that basement, or I need to revamp that garage, or I need to launch that new training product. You don't actually do projects. You do actions related to achieving that project outcome. And the more and more you and I try to do projects by placing them as to-do lists, the more and more we're going to be repulsed or put off by those things every time we look at them. So the key here is to create a lot of clarity. If you've got something overwhelming you, break that thing down into the smallest next actions possible to get yourself moving. What I like to say is shrink those actions until you want to do them.
Hey guys, if you like this video, visit my website at oneproductiveminute.com to download free resources. Thank you.